Greetings, my friends. Astronomers, physicists, all kinds of scientists have discovered a portal that they believe may lead into a parallel universe where they believe that heaven and hell are located. Is it possible that man has located the realm of heaven and hell? God gave man wisdom, God gave man knowledge, and God has given man just the ability to do many amazing things. And these guys truly believe that they have found, discovered this portal into this parallel universe that leads to the actual physical heaven and hell. So what are my thoughts and takes on this belief? First of all, I know heaven and hell are in parallel universes. I believe that the actual hell itself, let me backtrack for a moment, I believe it's actually within the center of the earth right now, but I believe the lake of fire will be within a parallel universe. And I know heaven is in a parallel universe, and I know they're out there. But do I think that God would actually allow man to discover the locations of heaven and or hell, the lake of fire? I don't believe that, because I think those are places that God has set aside for only certain times to be seen. Heaven forever for those who are ready to go to heaven and live forever, and hell and the lake of fire for those who are not ready for heaven, who will spend forever in agony and suffering and misery and pain and heartache and loneliness and isolation, and they can't die though they wish they could. The world is finished, my friends. All the signs of Jesus Christ taking his bride home are here right now. They're upon us. There's no time to play games, no timeouts, no do-overs, no wait a sec, Jesus, no maybe later I'll go ahead and get ready. It's upon us right now, and sadly most of the church is not ready for the rapture harpazo catching away. They think it's decades or century or centuries away. They're clueless. The signs are here right now, and I'll talk about that more in the other video you might see before this one or after this one. I hope to put them out at the same time, Lord willing. But understand, we have very little time left. Your time to find Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior is right now. Your time to repent if you're backslidden is right now. I know most Christians don't believe in repentance. They don't believe backslidden is possible. I got a sermon this weekend, Lord willing, I'm going to share with you. Like many others I've done in the past, it proves 100% you can backslide, and millions, or maybe billions of Christians do, can, and will. But Jesus is your only hope. If you've never been saved, you're backslidden, pray the prayer, do the 6 steps I have in the box below the video, and no one's guaranteed any more time in your life. If you'd like prayer, contact me. I pray for you every day without fail. Christians, witness and pray for the lost daily. It's your job. And true Christians, look up, our dipping draweth nigh, we fly soon. May God bless you and share this video. Bye.